Hello, I just thought I would clip off this Westie so you can see the shape that I do. As I do see a lot of Westies out there that have, short and then it goes long suddenly and stick. There's always too much on the front here, so I thought I'd show you what I do. And sometimes when you talk to the dogs all the way through it, they move about too much, so I tend to not always talk to them when I'm working. A lot of people don't agree with that, but if they're standing still nicely and they're not upset, then that's fine not to talk to them all the while. Just talking to them all the while can make them move a lot, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does all the while.
Well, there's one side. Take it all down to the elbow and off the chest. And just sit under here, you can go backwards. That needs to be short. And all the way down. So you haven't got this bit stick. I often see hair that's on Westies that they do it really short here and then it sticks out forward here and it looks awful and it should just go down flat like that. Oh, I found it odd. So yeah, I'm going to turn around and I'll do the other side. Hopefully you won't mind. Oh look, there's you on the telly.
Yeah,
good boy. Sure you can't see that. He seems to be watching himself. Okay, and we'll find out. I'm doing this as a bit of a funny angle, but just so you can see really. All off the neck. Down the chest. Good boy. Take all this off. The other places that groomers I noticed leave is this bit here. This bit here. You don't need any of that there. It should all be flat. So you can get rid of it. And all the way down. I'm using quite a big blade because the owners like it quite long. They groom him well, so it doesn't matter, does it? So that's the body. Well, I'll just do this side. So what I would do is I've already clip the hair off the foot, so anything do it around. Obviously this is quite a long coat because he likes it, they like it long. Comb that down, cut across, meet up with the circle that you did underneath. This is just a pet trim, so if it was in the show ring, it would obviously be a lot longer, but I just do it so that they can cope at home, and this will last about 10 weeks. everything off from the back. Mr. Knot. That's it. Hold his foot up. She doesn't like it too short, but I can't stand leaving it short, so I always leave more on than I should, but she doesn't really mind. So in the bum, I don't like using clippers around the bum. It can cause problems with the anal gland sometimes. And there's no need to shave it that close. There really isn't. I don't understand why people insist on using a tiny blade around that area when scissors will do the job. All that comes off. I could comb these out, these bits, but he's not very well combed at home, so what's the point in putting him through here? I'll just tidy those up. Boy. Took the end off the this bit, you leave like a slight dome and go in again. So your kids don't mean it, Charlie. Good boy. Like that. Another foot. Good boy. Put it all together. Of course, you're seeing it at a different angle to me, so you're probably seeing bits I've missed. But there are so many different angles you can look at, and there's always a bit you've missed. So I should look. So, mate, I don't use a belly strap very often. I don't like them. I don't like seeing them used. I know they're very handy, and I do use it occasionally if I need to, but I take it off as soon as I can because I just don't like them. I know it's hard sometimes, you have to use one, but any of the dogs that come to me, I don't need to use them very much. Good boy, he's a good boy. He is good. Right, the front of the leg, I always just... Perhaps I ought to wait. I ought to make sure there's no knots before I... Just comb it in, comb it out rather, and cut along there. On the same side. So you're just meeting up with a bit you did on the foot. Take it off in there. So now you've got this front bit now. Oh, Charlie did a knot. Good boy. I do an upside down V. There's two little patches on the neck here, but that's fine. They're always there because the hair goes a different way. It's usually a lot shorter than this on Westies, but I don't like it too short. I don't like scalping. Well, I'm just going to do his head now. It's a good boy. I don't always use clippers on the ears, but I'm going to today. I'll just take the inside off. Just the ends of the inside. So it just looks neater. And then the tips, if you turn it, turn the clippers to, oh, you can't see, can you? Turn the clippers that way, and then you can just do the tips, just a third of it. Third of the ear, that's what I normally do. Or a thumbnail, as some people say. Take some of the cack out. His ear's done. Start at the back, comb it all back. This is the quick way I do it. There's loads of different ways of doing it, but loads of people seem to worry about Westie heads, so this is an easy way of doing it. So you took it all off behind the ear, at the back of the ear, take it all off. There. Here, both sides. Oh, Charlie boy. I missed another knot. Where is it? Come on, I know. I know. It's a body knot, he says. Okay, I'm going to take that off. People always tend to leave too much here on this bit. You know, and I see photos, there's always a huge, great, big, long bit here. Well, I don't like that, so I always make sure I take enough off both sides. And then just take these bits out like that. Both sides. Give it a more in-depth, dark look. So then you've just got it's about there. Meet it up with the ear. Same on this side. Yeah. I always pick the ear up and lift the hair up and go like that. I pick this ear up and go like that. We're about there. We're about there. Crooked head. He's got a bit of a curly head, unfortunately, so you can't always get the exact Hi, Charlie. Good boy. Hello. It's a good boy. There you go and cock your leg.